as a puck drop right off the faceoff. Connor Sherry coming in along the right side, and now they score, and it's Alex Ovechkin, 7:98, and he does it 24 seconds into the first period, knocking on the door of history. It's 1-0 Washington.
Capitals are on the board. Wow.
And none other than who?
Alex Ovechkin gets the second opportunity. 20, and that's why you start the guy. I mean,